Are you sure you're not just doing all this because it's cool to be accepting of a gay family member?
Oh, honey, that's just silly. This'll show Helen Lovejoy, always bragging about her he-she cousin. Abe, we found your storage locker.
It's okay, Dad. We know the truth and we love you.
What? The contents of that locker are my private business. Get out!
Just admit who you are and you can find new love.
If you don't want to die alone, come out of your room.
Hi, Marge. I was just taking Stan Lorena to get her hormone shots.
Oh, your father wasted his whole life being married to your mother and having you. We've got to find him a boyfriend before it's too late.
Why don't you put a personal ad on the internet? That's how young people date these days.
It's weird that you don't consider yourself a young person.
I know. It's weird to me, too.
Help me out of the closet. Wonderful older man seeks life partner before rapidly encroaching death.
No fatties.
How about some fatties?
Fine.
Okay, post this under Men Seeking Men. But what's subheading? Nothing too serious. Here we go. Casual encounters. Perfect. No pressure. I hope someone saw our ad.
If I can't find my father a man to kiss and cuddle, then I've failed as a son.
Oh, someone's coming.
Are you wrinkled and romantic?
Huh? What the heck are you talking about, Spectacles?
Oh, I've been hung up on someone for years, but I'm trapped in the friend zone. It's time for me to move on.
So move on! You're blocking the ducks!
Don't you want to be happy, Abe? Admit who you are! A wonderful gay man!
But what? I don't ride side saddle! I'm straight as a submarine!
And how do you explain this?
Oh, hello, Smithers. Fancy seeing you in Casual Encounter Park. You're Glamorous Godfrey.
Who?
Glamorous Godfrey was the most famous wrestler in the world. And you are he.
Is this true?
Behold.
Look at all this wrestling crap.
Ah, Rumble.
Fine, I was Glamorous Godfrey.
What's wrong?
I so wanted him to be gay.
On VE Day, I kissed a man by mistake.
Thank you.
You were a world-famous wrestler? Spill the beans, old man. Word beans.
Oh, all right, I'll tell you. It was the 1950s.
Oh, those things?
It was the heyday of pro wrestling. You could make good money if you were the manly mixture of strong and fat we called beefy. Good guys were called baby faces. And bad guys were called heels. I was the king of the heels. Glamorous Godfrey. How dare he?
That was drinking milk.
My motto was always cheat. But the thing that really drove them crazy was my vanity. You are the luckiest people in the world. You'll get to look at me.
Grandpa, you were the original bad boy.
Yeah, I was boastful before all your football showboaters, rap musicers, and TV beach Italians. But there was a downside to being hated. Being hated. Well, I just couldn't take it. Being despised was no way to live.
Pshaw! Pshaw, I say.
Pshaw yourself!
Pshaw!
Pshaw!
Homer, do something! Pshaw. They're killing each other!
Oh, yeah?
The world may have despised Glamorous Godfrey, but that conceited mother puncher was my hero. Please, Abe, let me buy you dinner in exchange for a few tales of the golden age of professional grappling.
Sorry! I've been trying to forget those days for 50 years.